Happy Hallow Scream, everyone. Busch Gardens Junkies here. And oh boy. Well, there's a lot of people leaving, but a lot of people showing up. Are you guys ready to face your fear? You gonna face your fear?
Yep.
We got a little tag along with us. Our son up there, who's being antisocial. Turn around and just wave. Say hi.
Welcome to Busch.
Day, you can bring in the soft coolers with the waters, but turns out for Hallow Scream, that ain't happening. Isn't that a pretty kitty? It's 6 o'clock. We just had a little bit of a light dinner. And there's people here making sure that only people with the wristband, only the special VIP, I mean, the Hallow Scream people get to stay in the park. So yep, 6 o'clock, they're kicking everybody out unless you got a wristband. And so we got a whole park for about an hour all to ourselves, except for the people that are still in line on some of the rides. So yeah, like Iron Gwazi, 80 minute wait. We're heading back over there to see how much longer we got to wait. Just heard some bells and whatever and whatnots indicating it's 7 o'clock. And we're going to go to our first house. Should be Witch of the Woods, I believe. So we are walking through the Witch of the Woods. Oh boy. That don't sound good.
No, it don't.
Yeah. To go by this guy here, I think.
Oh, geez.
Hi, how are you doing?
Hi.
This is interesting. What? I was gonna stare her down. It down, whatever. Okay. What's with the banging?
What's the matter, Ian, too? Uh-huh.
the way he was looking at me. Okay. Yeah, if it's blinking, you're recording. Okay. I know they're hard to see. That's
no,
the best
not
part.
Them. It's hard for me to see.
Oh, it's hard for you to see? Woo! Good God.
Smile. That movie Smile?
Yeah. You gotta beware of the shadows.
Yeah.
Anything can be lurking in the shadows. Passing by our Loishi friends and this is, I believe, Raven's Nest or something.
Well, we should take a selfie with that thing, whatever that is.
Nice! Good one!
It was that shovel that got.
Yeah. Yeah, the shovel did it. Man, they want to chop us up. Oh my gosh. Ah. They definitely want to chop us up. Hatchets and everything. Yeah, they just come out at you. Hi.
Oh, boy. No!
Hit in the dark.
Wow.
Yeah, this one is called the Forgotten, and right there is tigers. The queue line of tigers. Called the Forgotten, and right there is tigers.
I told you I can't see very well at night.
Unauthorized persons keep out.
Oh,
I see what happened to you.
Jesus.
I don't like these flaps.
No, I don't either. And now chains. Torture chamber.
Vampires. Some of them wanted my blood. I don't know about that.
Well, so far, two or three scare zones, two haunted houses, the Forgotten, and Witch of the Woods. Them jump scares really get me. They really get me good. And yeah, I'm under a green lighting here. It is getting dark, so we'll find out how good this thing records at night.
Now we're coming into Jangala, and during the daytime it looked like it was going to be pirate themed. So we were told they were friendly pirates. Okay. Uh-oh. Yes, I do.
Yes, we'll enjoy your night.
Thank you.
Hello, darling.
Jangala has actually a couple of scare zones. One with friendly pirates. And this one I'm going to probably hate a lot because I don't like clowns.
Yeah.
Volkswagen Beetle scared my wife. It did her toot toot. But honestly, I'm glad I didn't see any clowns. We are at the residence, and it looks like they're home for the holidays. Yeah, you go first. Oh, makes you feel like Christmas. Okay, somebody had an
accident.
Somebody had an accident. This all decorated for the holiday season. I believe it's comfy. Okay, we got laundry. Hey, are you real?
What?
Ah, yeah, he is. You look like a statue. Oh. Okay. Heavy metal witch doctors. So this scare zone is right by the train station. And it's all about voodoo. Some voodoo dolls. There we are again. I don't think you want me. Not for a sacrifice. Okay. And I do believe after we pass the tuxedo birds, we have another scare zone. Let's see, are there any tuxedo birds out? No, but they look like they got rubber duckies in there. Oh, little balls. Little balls for them to play with.
This one looks cool.
Yeah, colorful lights. And if you got black light paint, it'll help.
Nope.
Beyond the veil.
Oh boy.
I do believe this is a new scare zone. Very colorful. This has something to do with fairies. Okay. somebody forgot him. That'll be us in 100 years.
Welcome to Hollow Scream.
Christian Stewart is an actual Academy Award nominee. Young critics from around the globe have gathered on Hollywood Boulevard to add a new star to the illustrious Walk of Fame. Who will receive this honor? How will they react? And most importantly, will the cement kill in time? All will soon be revealed. But first, ladies and gentlemen, live from the Kodak Theater in Los Angeles, California, it's the 666th annual star presentation for the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Haunted house of the evening. Shop for a spell. Okay.
I don't like that.
I've been blown.
You've been what?
I was blown. Hallow Scream 2022, and hope you enjoyed all the houses. Got you 5 houses in there. Well, that's all the houses that they got, but yeah, got you the 5 houses, the scare zones. Hope you enjoyed it. We faced our fear. Now it's your turn to face your fear.